What do you see, Sunan? Battle climbed into the hills.
Who's that?
Everyone all right?
A couple of wounded. And get every man's name. We leave none behind.
Well met, Eivor Ravenfriend. Now there's a face I've seen before.
Faravid, we met in Jorvik, the Yuletide feast.
The Yuletide massacre, I remember. What brings you here?
Halfdan Jarl, he summoned me. Is he near?
He was, but the Picts hit us hard. We were separated.
Fresh attack from the hills.
Watch your backs!
Picts. They won't be happy to see the likes of me.
Run towers near the rock for your son!
Oh, you bleed!
Are you wounded? I'll live, but my men...
If we die today, tonight we drink with Odin. Either way, we claim victory!
Life, old friend. Once again.
Halfdan Ragnarsson. We met in the Forge of Battle. Surely a good sign.
I don't know you. One of Faroid's new dogs?
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor, yes. Down in Mercia. Kingmaker with my brothers Ivar and Ubba and Finir in East Anglia. From the tales I hear, I feared you might be taller.
That's not a fear you feel often, I imagine.
So you answered my summons. But the timing is poor, as you can see. Too many here are spent, battle sore, thirsty. Faravid, have your men build field pyres for the dead.
At once, my jarl.
Not here, not now.
Then to Donnacaster for a victory feast!
The oldest son of Ragnar Lothbrok, so he says. What do you make of him?
Heroic display. He makes a powerful first impression.
Just the way he likes it. Welcome to Jorvikshire, friend.
Well met, Faravid. I was hoping your jarl would be as welcoming, but I suppose I must earn his trust.
Is that why you've come here? To earn Halfdan's trust? To find a seat at his table?
I have my own table. What I want is a bond of friendship between the new lords of England.
Among whom you count yourself, I suppose.
It is an ally I seek, not a master.
Well, there is but one lord of Northumbria.
And start digging.
we will rest soon enough.
He's at Dunacaster, the towering castle by the river.
Go, my eyes. Definitely not good.
I long to join this crew, one all Skalds will herald.
Rave with me, warrior, for plunder, glory, and Valhalla.
I'll have the whole lot of you under the table. You look like a game horn, Swiller. What say you? Drink it down faster than me. You are the victor. Let's see your silver. Make it interesting. For gold and glory. Let's drink. Let's drink.
Be kissing a flagstone soon. You got some on your boots. You're going to start. Too strong for you.
frosty whelps! Full drink with me! I've a thirst. Who'll come help me slake it? You a poem, the kind you adore. Will you not listen? Your starry eyes are like plates with stars upon them instead of food.
Bertha, please! You simply do not understand me. Just leave me be.
Are you here to steal Alduin from me? Oh, but of course. His handsome face is a sight to behold.
Troubles of the heart.
I'm merely a worm next to a flower such as he. My words have not captured his fancy. He is immovable.
You chose the wrong words.
Listen to you. If you're such a poet, help me open the door to his heart.
Men are vain creatures. Sing of his strength and beauty. Compare him to a powerful mountain.
I shall try it your way, wordsmith. Alduin, your shoulders stand tall and hulking like the king of the hills. My lips long to be caressed by your forested beard. Ugh. I will wait forever, Alduin. Make me your ale muse, and together we'll froth with passion. Ferment with love.
You seem an ill match for Alduin. You could find love elsewhere.
I refuse. Alduin's scent, the fermented hops on his breath. He's unmatched by any other stallion at the alehouse.
I'm sure. Good luck then, whoever you pursue. I've done all I can.
Roman giants outdid themselves with this fortress.